Luke Evans was seen frolicking on the beach in Miami this week with a dashing muscle-bound mystery man. The 41-year-old Hobbit actor showed off his own chiseled figure as he emerged soaking wet from the waves in a pair of speed. At one point his pal could be seen affectionately putting both his hands on Luke's shoulders as they enjoyed the water together. He's also seemed to be a fan of what Luke has called my Welsh humor, as the mystery man was seen throwing his head back and apparently laughing. Luke's bird tattoo on his right thigh, which he debuted on Instagram earlier this month, was in full view as he strolled across the sea. He has been frequently showing off his body on the beach lately, including recently in Australia whilst he was filming 9 Perfect Strangers. In fact, the male pal who was with Luke this week in Miami looked strikingly similar to a gentleman who was seen with him at Sydney's Bondi Beach at the start. Whilst in the waves, Luke's friend could be seen waiting just behind him and reaching into his own speedo to it. After getting out of the water and making his way across the sand, the dripping wet hunk was then seen toweling him. Luke was spotted with his latest man just a month after he confirmed the rumors that he has broken up with his beau. He announced he was dating the Chilean footballer last February by posting a video with the laughing and writing, "He loves my Welsh humor." No, honestly, he does. The breakup rumors started swirling in October when Luke unfollowed Rafa and deleted all his pictures of the sis. Then last month Luke publicly announced his split from Rafa to the Times Saturday Review in London, saying simply, "On the work front, Luke was recently cast as the coachman in Disney's upcoming live-action remake of its 1940 animated feature. He previously played Gaston in the live-action remake of Beauty and the Beast starring Emma Watson, and Luke will be returning to that role for a prequel series for Disney Plus about Gaston and his stooge LeFou, who was played by John." In a recent interview he teased to Collider that, "I'm sworn to secrecy. We are not allowed to talk about it, but it's progressing very well."